It's a wrap, folks. Whose freaking number is this? I'm ready to go home. We're here for 5 hours. I had the nicest time though. Katie Bakes is the person's name. Kathy or Katie Bakes is the person. Oh my gosh, I still don't know the name. Katie Baker. That's the name. The name of the show, Disjointed, and it's a Chuck Lorre, the guy from Two and a Half Men and all those other shows. Kathy Bates. So can say it right. Ugh, this guy, can't wait. So yeah, the show is real fun. I really enjoyed it. It's very funny. It's about weed. It's disjointed, as in joint weed. Now let's see if I can go home. Disjoint. Out of here. Starting point, my location. I think I should have turned right there. Let's figure it out. See how dark it is? Make a U-turn. I know, I thought so. Do it here. Thank you. Huh? I'm going this way. If there were, is that bus stop this way?
That's a
way? No, darling, I have to make a U-turn. Sorry. Oh, my people. Do they really think that I'm gonna knock them? Actually, if I weren't going to, I wouldn't have told them, would I? Anyway, those were my people. I guess you would have seen them if the camera's facing the other way. But I feel bad that, you know, I didn't take them to the bus stop. But I'm going I was making a U-turn to go the opposite direction. So now, what am I supposed to do? Make another U-turn? It's 10 p.m., you know. You don't want to be making U-turns all over the place at 10 p.m. when I go home. Tired, and tomorrow I'm working at 7 a.m. I just passed this girl. You know what? I don't want to talk about people. This girl says she's Kim Kardashian's next door neighbor. It's very interesting because apparently she's homeless. I'm not saying Kim Kardashian's neighbor can't be homeless. I'm just saying it's tricky. In the car, right? And just wake up and go to work tomorrow because my call time is 7 a.m. But no, my bed's too comfortable for that. Go straight home. There's ABC. I don't think you can see it, I think it's too late. But if you can spot it, the building over there is ABC Studios. Big thing of Ellen DeGeneres and all these other people that I've known of forever before I even came to the US. It's exciting. Alright, talk to you later. Bye. Good night. just glad to be home. 5-6 hours sleep, and then back on the road, back to where I came from. Not Warner Brothers, but Burbank Studios. Making that money.